Do you want a bath?
It's even happier news. Anne is pregnant.